Welcome back to Pretty Hair Lifestyle TV. So, if it's your first time of crossing by this channel, stay tuned and keep watching. Today, I want to show you what you can do with your banana peel. When you eat your banana, you don't have to throw it away. It has use. So, if you have spots in your face just like me, continue watching. Yes, guys, after peeling your banana, just like so. So you take the back, the leftover, you put it like so. You scrub. You scrub and you leave it for like 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, your neck also has to be scrubbed. You scrub your neck, every part of it. There's no place to be left. You scrub everywhere. Scrub. I have a lash. You scrub like so. See this place or this spot. Scrub everything. Scrub your neck. So guys, that is it. If you like this video, thumbs up. I'll wash after 30 minutes. So you wash your face after 30 minutes. Scrub your neck, scrub it, your neck everywhere, scrub everything. So be generous with the banana peel. You see all of them that I use, and I use the both side. So after 30 minutes, wash off your face. You know, thank you guys. See you in my next video. Comment, like. So I actually do this because I actually introduced this to my friend and it really worked for her. So I decided to show with you guys. So if it works for you also, like, comment, say your opinion. Thanks for watching and see you guys in my next video. Bye-bye. See you.